responsibility for these violations rests with all the parties to the conflict, namely the government of Yemen, de facto authorities, the Southern Transitional Council, and members of the coalition, in particular Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates.